Forgive me, my lord, for my sins, and give me strength to carry on. Give me strength to stand up to evil and destroy the curse that has harassed my family for so long. Give me strength, my lord. Amen. There's only one way from the quiet areas of the church. I must descend into the depths of the catacombs and destroy the source of evil that has taken over my soul. Some strange symbols in a circle. The underground certainly had a different purpose in the past than just to keep the water away. Symbols. They led me as far as here. These must be the catacombs that Marcus's chronicle mentions. I am filled with distress. Big candle. A beast carved in stone. Heard something in the distance. Thank you. little opening in the wall. Can't be opened. There's no lock on it. Something is missing there. Labyrinth. Where am I? What is this place? Vorpal. An ancient ritual dagger. The blade is covered with dried blood. sodocare pusadire im coraxo zodere matorebe matoribi vax da sobra ve maliore vax da sobra malior im dibute amena vi busatire amena vax sodocare. Always fear that my past would resurface and cast its shadow over me. My soul has blackened from sins that cannot be undone. Evil has many faces, many forms. I know that the past has been a diverted mirror of my soul. Here, there is no judge to pass judgment. There is only me.